While everyone was busy attending Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh's wedding reception and Priyanka Chopra's wedding in Jodhpur, two Bollywood superstars, Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar, were away to attend another big fat wedding but in Thailand. It was the grand Sindhi wedding of Kunal Samtani and Divya Vaswani, which was attended by Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar, Ekon, Manish Paul, Isha Gupta and Daisy Shah, amongst many others. Groom Kunal Samtani is the son of Kishore and Mala Samtani, who are said to be one of the biggest Indian business families of Hong Kong. Salman Khan shared a video of himself and O Jaane Jaana singer Kamal Khan performing at the wedding on stage. Both had fun performing on their super hit songs. Now, for those who don't know, Akshay Kumar is best friends with Kishore and Mala Samtani and hence was there throughout the wedding ceremony. Akshay was also captured dancing his heart out, and if that wasn't enough, the superstar was also spotted singing with Mika Singh at the same Thailand wedding. Manish Paul, who also attended Kunal Samtani and Divya Vaswani's wedding, shared a selfie with the two stars and wrote, "Super fun night with at being Salman Khan and at Akon. Nice to see you, brother. You are a rock star performer." So now we know the real reason for Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar's absence from Ranveer Deepika's wedding celebrations.